हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू हॉर्स रेसिंग सीक्रेट। टुमारो अगेन अ वेरी पैथेटिक डे इन मद्रास, ओनली लास्ट रेस फेवरेट वन। सो फॉरगेट अबाउट टुडेज, थिंक अबाउट टुमारो। सो एनी वेज फ्रेंड्स, टुमारो देर आर टू सेंटर्स, कोलकाता एंड हैदराबाद। सो आई विल बी कवरिंग कोलकाता फर्स्ट, इट्स अ कार्ड ऑफ ओनली 6 रेसेज एंड लेटर ऑन आई विल बी कवरिंग हैदराबाद। सो फर्स्ट रेस कोलकाता 25th of November 2022 विल स्टार्ट एट 1:30 PM। सो ओवर हियर विदाउट वेस्टिंग मच टाइम द रेस शुड बी बिटवीन नंबर 3 एरो पॉइंट, नंबर 5 टाइकोनिस्ट एंड नंबर 6 रेगन। रेगन इज बेटर देन नंबर 3 एरो पॉइंट बेस्ड ऑन हैंडी कैप। एरो पॉइंट हैज़ अ पेनल्टी ऑफ लास्ट विन। रोका कैन बी इन द रेकनिंग, okay, and Tyconist will be hot favorite, but I don't like Tyconist. So the race should be between 3, 5, and 6. Coming to the second race of the day, which is 1400 meter class 2 race. Eastwood, after upsetting the Kolkata Derby last time, ran behind Jaque, which was in the Saint Ledger, running after a long time, but that will be not an issue. Has beaten a good company, has a run with good horses. That is the advantage. Secret Pearl last time lost to Cape Canaveral, which was pathetic. Number 5 Santana has won earlier at this distance, this center only. So course and distance has advantage for Santana. So over here the race should be between number 1, number 3, and number 5. Coming to the third race of the day, which is 1400 meter class 3 race. Over here, I think the name has been changed from Sherwin to Snooze and You Lose. Very pathetic name. Such horses, horse ke naam mein lose hai, so don't back such horses. Number 2 Blue Origin. Has travelled earlier in good company, but later on didn't perform well. Has been sold to the center. Maybe some fitness issue. Dream Chaser last time won at 1100 meter. Now added distance will trouble this horse. Number 4 Divya Shakti has won at big distance. Last time was second to good horse Silverita. Number 5 Wizard Blower is a due for a win after so many runs. So over here the race should be between number 4, 5, and Summer Air can also upset. Okay, number over here 4, 5, 6. Coming to the fourth race of the day, which is Kolkata 2000 guineas. Over here, definitely you can avoid Arabian Queen, Kaifer, Clint, Queenstown. Regina Star is a very good horse. Last time won very easily at 50 paisa, but the distance was 1100 meter. No doubt this horse can travel 1600 meter, but has not traveled it. Last time ran behind Leonardo and in 1400 meter. And earlier on debut run, this horse has beaten success by 9 lengths. So note that. This horse has beaten success by 9 lengths, so can't ignore this horse. Shabel has run Hyderabad Derby, has not done anything yet. Has won a filly in Hyderabad Center. Has couple of good races also, but the thing is, last time this horse was struggling to beat Salento. Salento was a too good horse. And number 8 success last time won. Kolkata Derby in a dead hit with Imperial Power, I think. So that day Suraj kept this horse so behind. So again the same tactics will not be used tomorrow to win this race. Success will not come from behind, earlier it did. So over here the race should be between number 5, number 7, and number 8. There is no clear winner over here. So during the race time, if I get any clear winner or something like that, I will definitely share in my WhatsApp group. Do personally ask me, do personally message me during the race time in my WhatsApp group. Contact me. My WhatsApp group link is being shared in my comment section. Do join my WhatsApp group. Coming to the fifth race of the day, which is a mile race. Over here, the without wasting much time, the race should be between number 6 and 7. Both the horses have lost to Nova. Stockbridge lost to Nova at 56.5. was half a kilo heavy than Nova, and Oasis lost to Nova by two lengths, was 3 kilo heavier than Nova, and both of them were favorite. So based on that handicap, the race should be between number 6 and 7. If there is another outsider chance, then definitely Malwa can upset the race. But Malwa has lost its form, I think. Anyway, in racing, anything can happen. Coming to the last race of the day, which is a 1200 meter race, class 3 race. You can ignore East Side. Properly Posh is a very good horse. Last time was second to good horse Vezina Star. Though the jockey is quite average, can win this race, but Properly Posh has two, three contenders. First is Temur's Choice. Temur's Choice last time ran behind Leonardo, which was a very good horse. You can avoid Magnite, and number 5 Dubai Dunes. The race should be between number 2, number 3, number 5 and number 6. Again, Amber Glow has run behind Redina Star. Same jockey is riding this horse. Anyway, the odds should be above 5 to 1 to beat the horse. So this was the Kolkata Center I explained. Now I am going to Hyderabad Center. Tomorrow Hyderabad, 25th of November. So first race will start at 1:45 p.m. Charik Char is running in class 3. Now demoted to class 4 and distance also sharp. So definitely this horse has a chance with a good jockey as well. K. Mukesh Kumar is riding from Mohammed Islam. Mohammed Ismail, I think so. Number 2, different. Last time it was in the betting line. Has not done anything yet. Flamingo Flame, last time it was failed favorite, ran behind Mind Reader. Number 6 Coming Home, last time lost to Kancha, which was a very good horse. So definitely Coming Home has a chance over here based on last run. So over here the race should be between Flamingo Fame, Coming Home and Charik Char. Coming to the second race of the day, which is 1400 meter class 4 race. Over here Mr. Perfect last time won at 1200 meter. Added distance will trouble this horse. Number 2 Hugh Capet won at this distance, beating File and beating Candy Girl easily. Now penalized for last run. Definitely running in same class will not be an issue, but has to beat some good horses over here. I think Hoping Cloud is a good horse. Last time it was second to Warrior Invictus. So over here the race should be between number 2 Hugh Capet and number 3 Desert Sultan, but I don't like Desert Sultan. Coming to the third race of the day, 1200 meter class 3 race. Over here number 1 DRD last time run very well, was front and later on was catch by Shadam. So now shorter distance will suit this horse. The image last time was second to Miss Little Angel. That day this horse was literally lost by neck. Okay, that day this horse was very unlucky. Definitely this horse will be again favorite. Number 3 Dayanish is a very good horse. Won 2 races back to back easy, very easily. Now last time it was planted at the gates, but came in place. Number 4 Cosmic Run you can avoid. Ambitious Star you can avoid. Banger on the Stag's Leap, all these horses you can avoid. So over here the race should be between number 1, number 2 and 3. Coming to the fourth race of the day, which is 1400 meter class 4 race. Over here the race should be between number 2 True Marshall and number 3 Candy Girl. True Marshall on a last run was very easy, beating some easy horses. That day this horse has not got so much competition. The timing was 1:27:31. Candy Girl has run a good race, has beaten La Mirage, ran behind good horse called Hugh Capet. So definitely Candy Girl stands tall above True Marshall. Day over here The race should be between Candigal and True Marshall only. And Candigal is also claiming an allowance of 3.5 kg, which will be an advantage for this horse. Coming to the fifth race of the day, which is 1200 meter race. It's a term race. Over here, number one, Ballerina, is a horse last time won beating Exotic Dancer in the hands of Suraj Naredi. Akshay is riding this horse first time. Note that Akshay hardly wins for this KSV Prasad Raju. Sometimes he wins, so that is quite negative for this horse. Number two, NRI Sport, has won class three, last time was second to Soloist. Soloist ran very easily last time, won beating Watch My Stride. Now same jockey is riding. I think Soloist should repeat the race. You can avoid Kingston, Starry Dar, you can avoid Trump Star can upset the race, okay? Trump Star comes under handicap and definitely can pull the race. Xfinity you can avoid. So over here the race should be within Trump Star, Soloist, NRI Sport. Ballerina will be fourth favorite, but I don't like this horse. Coming to the sixth race of the day, which is 1200 meter class 3 race, over here Lifestyle. Lifestyle last time was 4 to Black Wings. That day this horse was not in race. Tomorrow definitely they will try this horse. Able Love last time Blood Vessel, ignore this horse. Carly C last time won 2 length beating NRI Millennium. Now class up and tackling with older horses. This horse definitely may place but will not beat Life Song or other older horses. Briar Reese has is a 4-year-old filly, won fourth class 4, last time was third to Bedford, that was too good horse. So Bedford is also having a chance, all time legend you can ignore. So over here I like number 4 Bedford, Briar Reach and Life Song. Coming to the 7th race of the day, which is 1200 meter class 4 race. Above the Law last time, on 17th of October this horse won, but later on did not do anything. Maybe that day the class was not his class. Do a Deer last time, again these both horses have ran behind the Thunder, you can ignore this horse. Topping Class is a demotee horse, ran behind some good horses. Now Akshay is riding this horse, a positive switch of jockey will definitely fancy this horse. Baisa last time won very easily in the hands of Danu. Now Kiran Naidu is riding. Now the thing is that Lakshman Singh has opted Kiran Naidu for his fancy horses. Note that. Can't ignore such horses. Precious Gift. Very pathetic horse and a very unlucky horse to follow. Definitely this horse can upset the race. So over here the race should be between Precious Gift, Topping Class and Baisa. So this was the Hyderabad race card. So during the race time, if I get any good color, I will definitely share to those who personally message me during the race time. So these two cards I have explained very properly. So if any doubt, they can contact me on WhatsApp number. Thank you, friends.